assume you'll treat our talk in the strictest of confidence.
Oh, if I tell them this in the pub, they'll pack me up for the funny farm. Anyway, I don't think Granddad will leave too many clues behind.
Yes, well, the question is, are you with us or not?
I'll sleep on it. One thing I don't quite understand is why you were so eager to get me aboard.
Well, I thought that was obvious because of your gift.
Sweetheart, you met me for 20 minutes maximum upstairs at a ring, then you dashed back to Grandad and urged him to employ me.
Perhaps I'm a divvy. With men.